start anew, you can continue from a previously saved game.
Hey, it's me, Goku! So which are you going to play? You'll get stronger as you fly all over the world, battling powerful opponents. Sounds exciting! The Saiyans, once a proud warrior race, made a living by conquering planets and selling them. However, most of the Saiyans were wiped out when their own homeworld was destroyed. Only the Prince Vegeta, Nappa, Raditz, and his younger brother Kakarot survived. Now, each of them approaches the Earth, each with a different goal in mind.
So this is Earth. Not too shabby.
Hey, where's our manners? We should say hello.
That's quite enough, Nappa.
Alright, we need to start looking for those Dragon Balls so we can make our wish.
Now I'm dirt in my hat, but this week is sick.
having successfully fended off the Saiyan onslaught, Goku opts to spare Vegeta's life.
Mark my words, you'll pay for this, Kakarot! You and all of your friends!
Krillin, Gohan, and Bulma travel to Namek in the hopes of reviving their fallen friends. Once there, they confront the evil Frieza, who is also searching for the Dragon Balls. Helpless against Frieza's might, they have no choice but to join forces with Vegeta. Meanwhile, Goku has healed and is headed for Namek in a ship built by Bulma's father. His efforts to recover the Dragon Balls frustrated, Frieza summons the Ginyu Force. Can young Gohan survive against the Ginyu Force and Frieza? Will Goku make it in time?
it's a weird time to take a nap, but he did say he hadn't had much sleep lately.
Santa told me all about you and your little friends.
Gohan and the others return safely to Earth, thanks to the Namekian Dragon Balls. However, Goku remains on Namek to resolve things with Frieza. The battle is so intense that the planet itself begins to crumble. Thinking there was no way Goku could have survived, Bulma tries to wish him back to life. However, the wish is refused. Goku survives, and he relays a message that he will return by himself. With everyone alive again, Gohan waits impatiently for his father's return. Almost a year has passed since Goku's friends learned of his survival. Suddenly, a terrible power is felt approaching Earth. Frieza. And without Goku to save it, the Earth appears to be doomed. However, a mysterious youth appears and makes short work of Frieza. When Goku returns, the youth claims to be the son of Bulma and Vegeta from the future. He warns them of a looming threat. Deadly androids will appear in 3 years' time.
Vegeta, those androids seem practically invincible. You really think you have a chance against them?
I find myself
more than a chance. Just watch.
Watching TV.
You turned into a Super Saiyan. But how? I thought you had to be calm and pure of heart. You know, like Goku.
Afraid not. There's more than one way to reach the goal.
Many
rays is real. Frustration, desire, these feelings burn within me until I was consumed by them. I transformed. You can run on home now, little man. You'll only be in my way.
We've got to change our attitude.
Are you ready, Android? I don't think you'll find this next move listed in your databanks.
Myself again.
connect to this thing or not.
I'm surprised. You're far stronger than Dr. Giroux's data was.
Surprise. For just a man, you're doing pretty well. And Goku is stronger than you?
Find myself again.
Well, he might have been for a while, but now the natural order of things has been restored.
Oh, that's too bad. So he must not be very strong at all, because you're not.
So is that all you've got? I'm disappointed.
Yeah, the running. Come.
So he thinks he can beat me once he becomes perfect. I can't wait to see him try.
Thank you.
shocking conclusion of the Cell Games. Cell is destroyed, and peace restored. The price of victory was high. Gohan tries to wish his father back to life, but...
I think the Earth will be safer without me. So thanks for trying, everyone, but please, don't wish me back.
Trunks return to the future, and a new age. Have passed since the battle with Cell. Now a student in high school, Gohan also fights crime in Hercule City as Great Saiyaman. Hercule's daughter, Videl, threatens to expose him if he does not enter the world tournament. Hesitant at first, Gohan changes his mind when he learns that Goku will also enter. Vegeta, Gohan's brother Goten, Trunks, Piccolo, and Krillin all sign up as well. But little do they know, the Wizard Father is about to launch a plan to revive Majin Buu.
I care nothing about Deborah or this Majin Buu traitor. Fighting Kakarot is my only objective. I am the Prince of all Saiyans. Did you actually think I could be controlled so easily? Babidi may have invaded my body and mind, but there is one thing a Saiyan always keeps: his pride!